So guys, I've got these 200 watt Sharp speakers. They're part of a stereo, but I don't have a stereo anymore. But they were great speakers. The stereo broke, and I just kept the speakers because they really sounded good. I mean, despite being Sharp, they have some nice features to them. So basically, four speakers here. You get a little tweeter, two mid-ranges, and a woofer. But there's also a powered subwoofer in this setup. And basically, the way it works is that you got two sets of wires here, so from your amp you run the standard right-left channel, and then the main, and then if you have a sub lead as well, you run that in here too. So basically, your sub and your speaker leads can go into these speakers. Like I said, if you have an area you would like to have more sound, more variety of sound, we don't have a lot of space. Well, that's why I like these; they were really good to that. So what can I tell you? I don't need them anymore. The grills are all intact. They look really good. They got that high-tech look to them. But what can I tell you? I'll put the measurements in the ad. I mean, basically about, I don't know, 12, 13 inches across, about 11 inches deep. And yeah, I'll put the specs in the ad. So send me a text, email, or phone call, and I'll sell them to you. Thanks, guys.